No, he was, though, an absolutely ferocious bully. That I knew, but I knew that about other people too. But what happened to those unfortunate women, and I know five of those women who were compromised by him, happened behind closed doors. So nothing could be proved. So it was he said, she said. And because Harvey had such incredible power, and we know from our own culture here that power and institutions are protected even at the even when the, especially when the individual is involved, the institution has to survive. Harvey, as a powerful moneymaker, was allowed to continue. But nobody really knew, and I agree with Meryl Streep when she says this, that she didn't understand, didn't know about the violence of his sexual behaviour.
So you don't think blind eyes were turned to suit them?
Okay. No, I think most people did not know that.
And then you look at your presumably Liam Neeson's a friend of yours, mm-hmm. who was with us recently, and said that maybe the Me Too things got out of hand, that there's a witch hunt factor. I don't know where how you feel about that. He certainly felt that there was maybe a spectrum of issues for some men over more than that.
Yeah, I mean, I love Liam. I've been a friend of his for many, many years. And of course, everybody is entitled to their opinions. But I would say the movement hasn't gone far enough. And I think the pendulum has been so far in the opposite direction for so long, where you've had centuries and centuries of women silenced, discriminated. You know, when they say witch hunt, I don't like that word, because witch hunt was about women being burned alive because they were rumoured to be in some way going against the system. Yeah. So I think that people who are saying it's gone too far, I think it's a way of trying to stop it. Trying to keep it contained.
Obstructive almost.
Okay, that's far enough now. Yeah. We get what you're saying, now go away. But I think what has to happen is that the women's movement needs to be resurgent. Like, it's only 100 years ago since women were throwing themselves under horses to get the vote. If this movement dies out simply with hashtag Me Too, then I don't think it's going to do a great deal of good in the long run. What we're talking about in the end is human rights. Mm-hmm. And we're talking about 50% of the population of the world. And we're talking about sisters, wives, mothers, daughters. That's who we're talking about. It's not an abstract gender thing that, you know, is a cause célèbre du jour.